Cool. Yo, Op, how's it going? Yeah, imagine you being here, like, anywhere but here, so that you can watch somebody be really bad at Hook. I'm mad about that. I took last night, though, so I've got to put in an okay try before then. Holy cow. Unlucky. It's really, really rude placement. Give me a full timer too. It's really, really lucky. Yo, Mario Master, it's going pretty well. How about yourself? Yo, nice. Penga's a really cool ROM hack, so I'll enjoy watching those ROMs. My input. No, come back. Yo, Dispatch Rabbi, how's it going? Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, not a great start to the run. I've changed my strats for this though, for hard specifically. So that plus 12 doesn't worry me. Six is good. Yo, I'm only in the left speaker. It's great. I should fix that. Yeah, shout out to that. Like 30 seconds of time that I just lost. That was good. Yeah, no death warp because this is 80%. I'll take that. I'm doing something that's incredibly questionable strat-wise. We're skipping the Desert Heart. I skipped Dragon Heart before and then I went and got the Desert Heart. And that's just silly. Go. Yo, Smartball, thanks for the good luck. Nope. Yeah. Oh no. It's gonna hit me too then. We're good now though. Holy cow. Okay, I'm doing really, really poorly in terms of health now. Alright. Heart drops, please. Feel free to drop a heart. I'll take that. Hey, Amphel, how's it going? Bad right now. I'm gonna get a new world record, but it's not gonna be because I played it. It's gonna be because I was willing to do riskier strats. Alright, I need to keep that now. Let's try this actually. Okay. Yeah, we could do this. Yeah, but I'm doing really poorly. Like, I got no cycle skips there. It was abysmal. It was a terrible fight. Nice! Yo, I can afford it. Worth. Totally worth. So, the Shogun Shield, in addition to making the second part of this area not one-hit kill city, also increases the likelihood with which you will do 8 damage to the zombie dragon. Yes, please. Would be really cool right now. Nice. I'll be willing to say that I'm good at video games at the point at which I'm good at video games. No, that's great. It's perfect. Oh, make no mistake, in my heart, I'm asking for heart drops basically 100% of the time in a hard run. Wow. Well, that's great. That's fine. This is a heart drop. That would have been a spell, though. Guaranteed heart drops turn into spells or potions when you're at full health. I would have been perfectly happy to pick up either a spell or a potion. Losing that is kind of a bummer, but it's fine. I've got another one. No! No! It's not what I asked for. I didn't sign up for this. Okay. Well, we didn't lose our potion yet. You're probably thinking of Shantae and the Pirate's Curse, and the Shantae series took a lot of inspiration from the Wonder Boy series, so... No, go. Alright, I can't do the fast trap. It's fine. It's like half a second you lose not getting to do the fast trap there. But all that to say, yeah, good intuition. Because this game was a lot of the source of inspiration, the original of it, for the Shantae series. Okay, it's fine. Heart? Please heart? Nope. Since we got the shield, we might be able to beat the dragon in time, but I don't think we will. I think I'm using a potion here. Good RNG, well, for the most part, was our first bad hit. Alright, one more hit and we lose a potion. So, yeah, we're not gonna beat this in time. It's too bad. It's entirely because I. Actually, no, I don't think that I made a. Did I make any mistakes in the second half? After the guaranteed heart drop? I don't think that I did. Oh, we're gonna beat the dragon! That's. Ridiculously lucky. No. What am I doing? God, I'm bad at video games. No, I'm gonna call that one luck. We had 0 hit points left. Shield is what knocked me back into the lava. This is good. All right. Well, I'm gonna take the easy way out here. How much gold do I have? I have not enough gold. It's fine. I got lucky. So there's a is a frame perfect jump input that you can do there. I didn't think that I got it though. Yeah, combining Shantae and Ida, that's about right. You're kidding me. Oh, I'm mad. I'm super mad. One down. Oh my gosh. Just drop one penny. I even have the lucky sword equipped right now. Losing a tiny bit of time here, I'm gonna be honest. It is 800. I hope it's 800. I'm gonna feel really silly if it's not. Okay. Yo, Wiki, thanks for the host. Feeling a bit better now. Thank you. We're doing okay. All right, future routing, don't do it this way. Now I know. Get that money before I go. It's fine. Be at 1200 after one. I think I'm gonna leave the lucky sword equipped. Lucky sword still equipped. We're gonna get plenty of money drops, so this is fine. Mario Master, minor routing spaghetti, but so far this is an okay run. That's right, these bats are awful. Right. I can't kill that dude in one hit with Lucky Sword. It's less fine? We're quickly approaching the not fine. Oh shoot. Okay. I've got a heal. Really risky not to heal at this point. Unless somebody drops like a full heal. No, no such luck. Alright. We're good. We've got enough money. One more, and then we're moving on to Hook. Of course. I already killed the splits, it doesn't matter. Yo, Simon Inked. Just killed a hard run. Oh, no, that's good. I like it when my sweats don't start. It's great. Yeah, super fun. It's definitely true. And then run away? That's not okay. Cool. This is good. I'm not worried about that red split. Worried about that though. So you don't have to stop in the beach house for. No, so this is any percent, so I'm still stopping in the beach. Just because I want to kill the blue crabs. I don't want to take damage from them. In No Major Glitches, I don't bother. Well, I'll probably bother collecting a little bit, but basically I want the full armor upgrade because this is any percent, it's hard, and I'm skipping Desert Heart now because I don't like myself. But yeah, the early run is super tough, and if I can't afford at least the shield upgrade, preferably the armor upgrade, but at least the shield upgrade, most of the desert segment turns into one-hit kills, and that's really tough. Yo, Cyborg Grandpa, how's it going? It's fine. It's annoying, but still fine. So the RNG on these attacks has been actually pretty bad. Not the best ever, but... it's fine. Yo, Glitch Garden. Yeah, so this game has the ability to... So that's me. I'm changing between the remastered and non-remastered versions. It's a part of the game. You can also do that with the music. Maybe not. Maybe I won't lose my potion. Yeah, so this game's coming out on Steam in a couple months now. I've heard late June and I've heard July. It's a good game. It's worth your money. I wanted that money. Alright, Simon Inked. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the good luck as well. But yeah, so for those of you who don't know, this is a remake of an old Sega Master System game from 87. So that's why the lo-fi modes exist. They're the original sound and original graphics. And the reason that you use them right before a boss is because it skips a cutscene. So, I've been playing around with that, and I'm pretty convinced at this point that there's no time save between the two modes. Oh, this is gonna be fun. No, this is gonna be really fun. It's great. Well, that's a new world record, Strat. Sword, I'm a fucking dragon. It's actually not... I mean, it's a little bit worse. Like, I'm averaging more hits per kill, but I haven't needed more max hits per kill. Oh, never mind. Thanks. Remind me never to ever open my mouth and say words again. Dragon can spam pretty okay. Oh yes, definitely still time loss for not having the sword. Thanks. No, that's great. That's wonderful. I wasn't sure if I was gonna go and heal. Now I'm pretty sure I'm gonna go heal. No, I know. I know that the sword is necessary to improve the attack value of the dragon as well. It was an humor. That's good. That's what I wanted. Just like that. That dude's lost to the world. Nice. Cool. Clean room. Skulgan, I've got world record in every category in this game. I'd say I'm kind of mediocre, basically. Oh, this is great. Let's hang out and do this for a while. Dragons breathe fire swords. I mean, duh. No, no, no. This is unacceptable. That's what we're going for. Too quick. Go. It's intentional. Nice. Lose a potion. I'm gonna lose a potion because I didn't get the fucking sword. I wonder if I could cycle skip. Okay, I've got a thought. I've got an idea. One, two. Okay, cool. Alright. No magic cycle skip, everyone. Sort of. Sometimes. That's fair. Oh my gosh. Terrible. Yeah, still green. Still green, and we've got two potions, which is what we expected to exit with, but this is really bad. It's gonna be a free world record. But hey, we've got no magic cycle skips. I mean, it was pretty obvious in hindsight, but I almost screwed up that jump. That would have been bad. Yeah. 617. Don't think I have enough. I mean, if this dude drops... I was gonna say a money bag, but that might be enough? I don't know. It's fine. Alright, that's a strat. Boomerangs would be really nice to have. Hearts are cool. Wouldn't mind boomerangs though. Guaranteed heart. Okay, so the timing of that timed damage was really weird. I thought that I screwed up the hit. I thought that I took damage from the green ghost. No. I didn't know that you couldn't have... Okay, cool. Yeah. I thought that they were still a guaranteed one-hit kill. Alright, let's go. Yeah, this area is pretty tough until you get used to it. Once you get used to it, it's not too bad. This is a bad room if you don't have boomerangs. Because of that... Easy peasy. That you should never screw up. You should never screw that up! Oh my god. I hope everybody else is... Okay, cool. Yeah, no, that's... Great. Yeah, Green Genie's tough. But at least you feel like a superhero when you get the quick cycle on the Green Genie room. Screwed it up! I could have got it. I didn't. I didn't because I'm bad. Oh no. If I don't get potion drops or a full health restore, this is just game over. Alright, well, I think we're gonna do one more run before I switch to hook. Thank you. So the way that you avoid that is by letting go of forward very, very briefly. When you're stuck to the floor, your movement is a little bit different than when you're not stuck to a floor as the mouse. So, nice. It's not faster, but it does look cool. But yeah, you'll learn to deal with being stuck to the floor versus not stuck to the floor as a mouse. Because it does change your movement dynamics a little bit. It's fine. It's less fun. Yeah? That's great. Just, you know, hang out there. That's annoying. Yeah, that let go of forward strat is exactly what I'm talking about. I don't think it's a bad strat. It's good. I mean, there's some timing that you have to get used to, but that's not so bad. Oh god. The pattern for the blocks is all screwed up now. I don't know what's going on. Other than that, I'm getting screwed really bad. We're out in a sweat. It's a little bit close. Oh, no, you don't have to be super precise with how long you let go of forward. You let go of it for, like, a few frames. Person would have taken a quick break to go grab that fire, but no. You should never get hit there. The odds of me using my potion are, like, really high now. Unless you've got a heart. Sometimes this dude has a heart. Nope. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's great. Alright, well, this is gonna be a nice, this is gonna be a high-stress run. I hope everybody else is as excited for this as I am. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I hadn't even thought about making a Discord until you posted that in the speedrun.com forum. And I thought, surely there's a Discord for the SMS runners that we could use, and there wasn't. So now there's just like a general purpose Wonder Boy speedrunning Discord, so. Sure. Yeah, no, that's great. I like magic spells. Having them, using them. Just rude. Okay, that was my fault. See, I've got a let go forward strat there that's really precise. Timed hit. This is gonna be a good desert. Now that I've said it, I'm gonna screw up, but. Yeah, with that being my first time hit, there's no reason to do that. Like, it cost me a ton of time to go heal. Guaranteed hard drops in this room, which is a bummer. Pretty sure that I don't agree with that, but. I think that's what. I think Sebastian would say that's what I get for playing hard. I want to reset. I want to reset really bad, but it's only a. Second. Thank you. That's fine. That's fine. We're fine. Everything is fine. I'm not gonna get a fire drop because I'm gonna get hit right here. Oh, I got the fire drop. I might not get to keep my potion because of that timing. And somehow we ended up with an above average escape, so, you know, win some, you lose some, I guess. Yo, Skulgan. The falling bricks, to the best of my knowledge, are random. But at this point, I seem to only get one of a few patterns, which tells me that they're very, very manipulatable. Manipulable. They can be manipulated. Words are hard. I'm trying to play games. Yo, I got the frame perfect jump on both of those steps. It's a real pain in the butt to do when it's underwater, actually. Yeah, that was what I was going for. That's fine. This is bad. All right, last run. Which means that we have to world record this time. Hear that? New record. Sub 40. Easy. Sub 41. Sub 42. Probably. It's fine. It's true, that was a new way to lose a run. I haven't fallen into the water in a long time. That's right, it was a butterfly effect from that one crab. Everything went downhill. That's fine. I don't think I get the armor though. Actually. That's what I thought. That's fine, because we'll get the Shogun Shield later, so this is gonna give us more benefit overall. In my head, we were already in the desert. God, I hope this sub 40s. I didn't get the... One more. One more and then we're going to hook. Cyborg Grandpa, if you look up near my hearts, after I restart, because we're playing on hard mode. If you look up near my hearts, just to the right of them, you're going to notice an hourglass. Every time that hourglass runs out, I take a hit. Yeah, I should have gotten Dragonheart. Smarter person would have done it. I realized that something was wrong. Right as soon as... lucky. But yeah, I noticed something was wrong right as soon as I went to go to the desert the second time. Oh, that's good. That's what I was hoping for. Yo, B-squared. Yeah, Bangarang right after this. This is the last run, then we're doing some more. No, no, it would be nice if it were health regeneration. But no, it's the other thing. The thing that you don't want it to be. See, now that hit's gonna screw up the pattern. Oh, maybe not. No, we're good. Cool. Can't think of a more useless thing to drop in the escape than a heart. Wait, phony hook? What's phony hook? This is the hook cart that my family owned when I was a kid, purchased from Blockbuster, when they were liquidating all of their Super Nintendo carts. I don't get a heart right here. I'm gonna kill these crabs for hearts. Please. Thank you. Oh, thank God. Cool. Okay. Worth it for the magic. To be honest, I'm okay with this turn of events. Alright, what do you say we don't forget Dragonheart this time? I'm not smart. I'm the opposite of smart. World record pace, everyone. Well, we're gonna stop in the hospital because yeah, no doubt. Love the subtle little movement things in this game. Like effectively using those bounce blocks. Doors aren't evil, it's just that I've got, I mean, I'm saying one of the pro controllers that's known to have a problem, only because I've been told that one person that I know has a pro controller without the D-pad issue. So I know that they exist. They just don't, they don't exist in my possession. Nice. I don't know what you expected out of Panga World. It's a ROM hack that was literally made as revenge. Oh my gosh. Please drop a full heart. That's not what I asked for, but you know what? It's... can't think of something that you could have brought that was less useful than a regular heart. Oh, no! I want that! That potion is important to me. Yo, St. Connor, how's it going? Bad today. There we go. Back in the group. It's fine. Cool. This is good. Anymore. It's not worth trying to grind out on the frogs either. No, that was good. That's what I wanted. It's great. Yeah, now I get to say hello to that frog too. That one too. No, this is wonderful. Come on, turn back. There you go. No, you. Alright, we need some heart drops. We need them, like, now. Not worth it. Just go. Stress run this. Oh my god, super high stress run now. Not out of the woods, but it's helpful. Don't know if I'm going to be able to make it to the guaranteed heart drop, so this will be fun. These green ghosts can drop hard. These blue ghosts can drop either a heart or a blue potion. Oh gosh, I don't think I'm gonna make it. There it is. Well, we're gonna get a spell drop. That's a bummer. Yeah. Oh well. Could be worse. Would have preferred a potion. Love that speed strat. Feels so good when you get it. That's fine. We're gonna make it through the zombie dragon fight, so it doesn't matter that much. No, it's really fine. So we're gonna kill the dragon. We're gonna make it in time. And I'll just buy two potions before I pick up the third heart. So potions are cheaper when you have two hearts. So you buy potion, grab fish heart, save and quit. Easy peasy. Thank you. Not good, if I'm being honest. Could be better. Could be better. Didn't even drop a heart. Alright, I'm gonna do the shameful thing. I'm gonna take a heal here. Nice, nice. No, I... There we go. Stop it. Stop it and drop hearts. This is bad. Yeah, this is really bad. Okay. Timer's frozen. That's good. Hey, Nyanpi. It's... So, this is a remake of... 1987 game for the for the Sega Master System. It's pretty good. It's worth playing. How much money do I have? Not enough. World record for this category is 44.55. No, this is any percent hard mode. I don't beef it, you're watching a pretty big world record improvement. bit too far. Yeah, so you end up having to farm just a little bit. And that ends up being faster than the way that you would otherwise get cash in this game. And for example, the No Major Glitches category, which doesn't allow saving. Where's this potion? Yes, that's how I'm going to lose this potion. By taking unnecessary damage. Never getting a heart drop. Please, please give me a heart. Well, it's been nice having this potion, but there it goes. It's fine. Oh my gosh, I'm terrible. No biggie. We're still in really good shape. Yo, Dirk Bash, how's it going? Nice. Yeah, this was good. There's a guaranteed potion later. Just need to be a little bit more careful. It's not a dead run yet. But if I work very hard, I can kill it, yeah. There's my guaranteed refill. Alright. I can probably not reset, but no, I'm done. It's done. Alright, let's move on to Hook. You've now gotten to watch me do very poorly at a video game that I ostensibly am good at. Oh, hey, right. Helps if you put in... correct part. Also, I'm gonna have to make some splits. Hey, Allie, how's it going? All right. Steel Author Blues' splits. Just need to know how many levels there are. Oh no. Okay, cool. I was really worried for a moment there. One through ten and hook. Okay. Mario Master. So far, the response that I got back was not applicable. Alright, well, any percent is a silly name for this. There are no percentages insofar as I'm aware. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hook. Yeah, Twitch got back to me basically saying they couldn't answer questions regarding personal branding, which suggests to me that it was not entirely... I hate to be accusatory, but it seems like maybe they didn't read the question, which was, could you funnel my funds to a charity with whom you already work? But you know, it's fine. It's like, whatever. I responded, and I said maybe I didn't, you know, express myself clearly. I'm sorry. I just want to do this thing. So we'll see what happens, you know, next time that they respond. I mean, yes, I would not surprise, I would not be surprised whatsoever if it was completely automated, except for the fact that it took 2 weeks for the automated process to send me an email. That was the weird thing. Like, if you're gonna automate things, maybe don't delay the automated process for my 2 weeks. It's not the best experience, maybe. I'm gonna turn up my ceiling fan because I'm slowly roasting, because the good news is that NVENC reduced the amount of thermal output at my computer whenever I'm streaming. The bad news is that it didn't do enough. I haven't played this game in so long. Oh, hey, it helps if I actually run. There we go. All right, so I've watched all of Auth's tutorial videos, which are excellent. That doesn't mean that I'm going to do well. Don't worry, Auth. Garbanzo Guy still talks to me, and I don't like any of the Bubsy games. So, apparently, like, you have to manage to be a worse person than I am for Garbanzo Guy not to like you. Okay, so is it... I start timer on pressing start. Oh my gosh. All right, if there's one thing that I would change about this game, based on the entirety of the time that I've played it during this stream, it's the amount of time that you have to press start there. this is good. Yeah. This is exactly what I wanted to do. I can't jump out of the water, can I? Oh, this is gonna be good. Start is your most used button? Just because of the number of resets? Okay. Oh, and start is... supposed to hold B there. Yo, thanks for the good luck, Beast Word. Hockey, yes, this is Hook. Nope, no, this is good. Your tutorial videos are not helpful at all to someone who doesn't have the pan sword. I feel like you could have been a little bit more considerate towards the people who are very bad at video games. This is gonna be bad. I'm gonna die. Oh wow. There it is. I didn't want to jump there anyway. But yeah, Auth, you could have been a little bit more considerate, you know, and thoughtful about how bad the people who are going to be watching your videos are when you made your videos, maybe, and gave us the strats for, I don't know, like world record bad run strats. Wasn't it? Oh, well, that's good. Let's continue anyway. I mean, you say that, but my brother and I used to take turns one continuing this game. So this is not the first time that I've played it. I'm just apparently very bad now. There's a jump there that I'm just not getting it. Try being good. That's really disrespectful. You know that I can't be good. I've tried. Well, time to continue practicing, there's like the slightest bit of input delay. I'm sure that there's a strat for hitting the bottom right, but right now I just don't got it. Yo, Rocket Dodger, how's it going? Yeah, no, this is actually quite bad. And here I die. Oh, jeez, because I couldn't turn around. I was actually planning on trying to not die. Okay. Yeah. I'm getting the feeling that, generally speaking, I want to short jump. Okay, we're getting better. We're not good, we're getting better. Shantae Game Boy Color. I don't know. The card itself is expensive. I need to buy a PAL GameCube to play it. It's tough. Good start. Really good start. I need to double check that. I have no idea how I'm supposed to make that jump, but I'm clearly botching it. Wait. Does he hit you there? I thought that he only kills enemies. Yeah, PAL GameCube. Black screen. Oh, don't worry about the black screen. I was doing really poorly anyway. Yeah, so the PAL GameCube does RGB out natively. Coding font that works nice on high DPI. Pragmata Pro. Pragmata Pro is fantastic. Well, it's not hard to get a PAL GameCube, but I'm not in a position to really want to purchase one presently. Also, it would be a system that I purchased for one game. Is that it? That's it! Okay. Alright, well, it could have been better. Super Game Boy cannot do Game Boy Color. Perfect. Super perfect. Don't hit the bees there in the future. Hitting the bees is not the strat. Oh, that's also not the strat. Mm-hmm. Oh, those are bats, not spiders. There's the spiders. I could have had it. I don't remember the left-right facing mechanics being as awkward as they are. Barf. Took two hits anyway. I'm dead. It's fine. The platforms aren't quite where you think that they are. That's fine. That wasn't fine. Try that again, shall we? I'm bad. There it is. Further. We're making progress. The game is like, look, I see you're having problems. Funny, that's it's a super free jump. Let's maybe not die. Oh, let's maybe die. Yeah, I know I've got infinite continues, but I'm willing to I'll play out one continue before I reset. That, okay. is the jump? Is it that early? It's that early. Jeez. Good thing I grabbed that cherry. Jeez. Yo, Jesus the Frog. Game is fun. I loved this game when I was a kid. So bad. That's not good. Oh, come on. Mermaid, please. Holy shit, no! Okay. No, I can't do this strat. Oh no! Congratulations, Mario Master. Physics are the best. Those are spikes. Yeah, who doesn't remember that part of Hook? Thank you. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, Hook was a pretty okay movie. I didn't see it until I was a bit older, so I don't have a ton of nostalgia for it. High score. No! No, I'm the worst! I'm not gonna be able to make that jump. Well. Yeah, no, that's great. That's what I wanted. Yeah, if you get hit, you lose Pan's sword. Why am I an idiot? Why am I so not smart? Some people have the capacity to learn and incorporate new information. Not me. Nope, not me. Start looked almost like I know what I'm doing. It's kind of cool. Just kidding, though. I don't know what I'm doing at all. Picking up cherries heals you because cherries heal you, obviously. Yeah, these are reasonable questions that you're asking, however. Yo, Jackal Girl, how's it going? Well, I guess I didn't want that one up after all. Oh, that's not good. It's also not good. This is gonna be... I have some questions. Well, at least I get to restart here. For the life of me have no idea how I'm supposed to avoid that damage. So, why is there a homicidal mermaid in this? I don't remember that part of the movie. I don't remember the mermaid that tried to murder Peter Pan. I'm sure that it was part of the plot, I just... Maybe that was the extended edition, like the director's cut or something? Yeah? Yeah. Yeah, this is... It's a fantastic game. Wait, that's a gold? I don't understand how that's a gold. Oh, is that meant to be like a linguistic thing? Like it's a pun on the French Le Petit Mort? Or I might still be missing the point where... This time, we're gonna maybe not slam our face into the spikes. I'm sure that there's a way for me to get past that fish, but that definitely wasn't it. Oh my god! Thank you. Went for it. Gosh, I'm so bad at that. Well, I managed to dodge death. And then I didn't. I wanted it too bad. Thank you. right. I'm supposed to, like... Let's go ahead and take that one out, shall we? Now I'm hoping for cherries. Let's just start that one over. Thanks. Thanks, game. Here, right? Yeah? Really tough to pull that off if I don't have, wait. I keep the extra hit. How cheesable is this? I mean, not a world record strat by any means, but... Not at all. We're gonna get this down. I might have to consult the video. Author Blues' video. No way to cut that audio, on my end at least. I can do this though, for you.
So you'll notice that I don't do the whole, you know, take a step first and then swing method here. The main reason for that is that it's a pretty tight window to actually get the jump here if you do that. I'll show you me trying it. It's more than likely that I'll miss it because it's a narrow window. Yeah, it's pretty tight there. And so for that reason, I basically give up that small time save to guarantee that I get full running speed early. hit both of these guys from the back and full jump here, and then as soon as you land, jump again and press left. That sort of jumping but killing off your momentum will give you the angle that you want for going over the snowball that the giant snowball throwers toss out. So, to show you what that looks like once more, watch my input display if you want to see the details of how I'm doing it. But I slow down my speed in air to make sure that I get over the snowball throwers. Now, I go down here, and the reason for that is there's basically a free leaf here. This jump right there takes a little bit of practice to get good at, and dealing with the two tigers there is also a little bit of a difficulty. Let me move my save state up so I can show you guys exactly what I'm doing here. But again, full jump there. Hold left in midair just briefly, and you want to get in here and hit him again before he... Alright, so I'm moving my save state up. I want to jump between these two guys. Now, this is a little bit of a tight jump. There's other setups you could do for this, and my momentum's a little weird here because of my save state, so I'm having to find it again. This jump's not particularly difficult, but it does take a little bit of practice. Alright, so the goal here is I want to jump, but I'm going to drop a little bit right before the tiger. Now, if you do a full jump, let me show you what that ends up doing. You're going to end up getting hit by the petrify from the tiger. So if I just hold jump, well, actually, I think that it's not necessary. The big thing is you want to land as far left on this platform here. So if you jump a little bit early here, you're going to get hit by that, and that's going to kill you. And so you definitely want to avoid that. You can jump as late as possible and basically remove that risk. But as soon as we make it to the other side, I'm going to do a tiny little hop to keep the tiger from shooting immediately. If I just keep running, unfortunately, it seems more often than not, he will hit you with the petrify, so that ends up looking like this. The little hop seems to delay his attack, if you want to put it that way. Now, if you do clip up high, just press on. You want to avoid jumping high. Right, I'm going to do a tiny little hop to keep the tiger from shooting immediately.
I need to watch the running, input display one more time.
It seems more often than not, he will hit you with the petrify, so that ends up looking like this.
Hmm.
The little hop seems to delay his attack.
I was expecting to see Auth let go of B there, but he doesn't seem to.
Now, if you do clip up high,
okay,
just press on.
Yeah, Frost Castle. This is exactly that. Really want that one up. It's fine. I need to be down low. Nice. That's fine. Well, we've got one chance at a clip unless I get some cherry drops. Got zero chances hit a clip. That's fine. You can't see the game still. Oh no! I'm sorry, I forgot to transition the thing. There's that cherry drop I wanted. It's closer to correct. Luckily, there's an extra life really early in this stage, so I get to practice it forever. Well, now I get to hope for lots of cherry drops. There's a bird there that I'm supposed to hit. This game is hard. This game is probably only for people who are good at video games. Could be better. Oh gosh. We'll get this. Again, yep. No problem. You clearly demonstrated that you thought it was a problem that Moth's YouTube video was occluding the It's not just a tap. There's more finesse to it than that. Closer to what I wanted. I suspect that I'd be having running speed if I wasn't going for that one up. Cool. So now we just hope for cherries. Die. This game. This game is really hard. Combo combo. That's an amazing death trap. That's not fair. Really, dude? Supposed to go up. No cherries. This is bad. Because of that! One chance to clip. Yo! Just free. Well played, pirate. Well played indeed. Zero pirates are left. I know. Auto scroller going left. It's the worst level ever. Is not the way that Auth usually goes, which tells me that I'm going the wrong way. Well, that was good. I'm going down. Down is, generally speaking, the way that I want to be going. No skeletons yet, though. Found some skeletons. Yeah, no, this is good. Okay, I remember this part. Oh god. This is midway through. I thought that I was starting from the beginning. Enough? Not good enough. Oh, hey. Okay. Right, spikes. Yo, Make Mac Attack, how's it going? Greedy. Boss time. Wow! That dude's a jerk. That's what you're supposed to do. Author Blues, this game is impossible. Yo, Roguelin. Thank you very much for the host. Of course, that's what's gonna happen. Yo, Roguelink. Goes pretty well, given. This might be a sub 60. Cool. Alright, that felt probably. No! No! You do not eat my jumps. That is not even remotely okay. Okay, well, let's go ahead and take that full heal, shall we? Oh. garbage. I would have gone for that, but cherries would have been nice. All right. Well, one life left to clutch it out. Smart. Thank you. That's fair. Stopped being fine just as soon as I took that last hit, though. Good timing for those cherries. It's way late. That felt like the right time, though. Strategy, how's it going? Yeah, I'm learning a new game. It's coming along pretty okay. It's fun. I'm bad at it. That mermaid, though. Can we talk about the homicidal mermaid real quick? Because I've got some questions. Thank you. sketch. A little bit sketchy. Wonder Boy was okay. I did some hard runs. Didn't get anything past Cat, but all in all, not the worst. And he dropped a cherry. Oh, that sucks. Oh well. Where do we start? Start back at the beginning? Wow. I didn't think I had it. That clip's really weird. It takes a second to happen. Bad. Remember that time, last time, that I had that fight first try? I remember. Not worth that second hit. Did you know that you could just walk up onto the ledge there? Clipping in this game is weird. Clipping in this game is super weird. More than halfway through the game and the world record hasn't finished yet. I feel pretty good about that. get some more. There we go. I think that was it. Nope. Okay. Take that hit. I'm gonna have some flight to count down, but I think that's okay. That went well. Guarantee I lose the sword immediately. Well, I didn't anticipate losing it that way. That's a dead end. Yep. There's a leaf there. Oh, I'm so bad at this. There we go. Making our way down now. Oh yeah, Auth, I definitely know that I'm gonna enjoy this game. Right, this is the hellway. That's fine. It's close to the respawn. But yeah, Auth, I know I'm gonna enjoy this game. This was, like I said, a favorite of both mine and my little brother's when we were kids. Honestly, this might be the game that I finally used to get him to start speedrunning. You know, that hellway doesn't stop being there. Ever. No matter how many times I slam my face into those spikes, they're still there. That was good. Still not good to take damage. No matter how many times I do it, it doesn't become the strat. Yeah, I'm getting an apple. So, anyone else notice that the snake was in the pit with the apple? It's cute. I assume they were trying to do something there. And based on that assumption, that's cute. If that wasn't on purpose, then whatever. I assume that that clip isn't faster, because I don't see anybody do it. You can fly through the thin platform. Oh, okay, that's why I don't see anybody do it. So rude. Mega rude. I'm dead. I'm not dead. newfound lease on life. Oh my god. That's why I've seen you fly at weird times in this level. That makes sense. That's right, that's right. I'm so fucked. Cool. Actually, that ends up working out well for me. There's a spike pit there. And it's boss time. Exactly what I wanted. Yo, Mario Master. Hope runs are okay. I feel like I might actually finish this run. We'll see. I have questions about that hit, but I'll allow it. Supposed to do, and I screwed it up anyway. Cool. Okay, Ports, can we talk about something real quick? I enjoyed the movie quite a bit. I liked Hook. But can we talk about the fact that Rufio chants his own name? I feel like that's not okay. That's not a thing that you're supposed to do. This room. Said as if there's any room that I don't need to learn the strat for. Right. That's the room that Hoth does the pause strat in. Alright, I'm gonna try this room again. Get it. Drop a cherry. I'm gonna die. It's not good. It's not what I need to have happen. There we That's fine. This one. Terrible fight. It was awful. This is bad. Screwed up the spacing. Oh yeah, I've got 10 lives. There's no way that I'm not gonna finish this run. It's just gonna be an embarrassing run. Nope. Time is when you knock off his wig. That's good to know. Gosh. This is tough. This fight is... People who are actually good at this game make this fight look very easy. I'm here to tell you that it's quite tough. Sub 30. Yeah. Not good. Hey, first run. Only took me 9 tries to do it. Yeah, B squared, you were saying just about 30 minutes for the first run, so you were definitely correct. So things to improve. Everything. 100% of this run was trash. So that's what I need to improve. I need to take all of the trash parts, which is the whole run, and make them less trash parts, which is not presently incorporated into the run. Seems like a good goal, I guess. But we'll let the credits run. I'll do another run. I think no matter what, this one's going to get uploaded to YouTube, though, because it's my first run. This was fun. Thank you, Auth, for bullying me into doing this. Yo, thanks for the GGs. Favorite stage music. The ice stage where you do the clip. Easily my favorite music. It was my favorite music when I was a kid, and I feel the same way now. Yo, Auth, thank you for the congratulations on 27. I feel like it's okay for a first run. Cave is... I understand why people like Cave. I hear Cave and I think of, like, a circus. Which is not bad. It's just... it's weird. It doesn't fit the theme, I feel, of the stage. Which is Cave. Caves aren't circuses, and circuses are not caves. Yeah, 27 for my first run and being hopelessly lost in 8.